my mind, and boars don't get a lot of respect. I like to think of them as treasure hunters, because them gems are a real prize. Those bright, glowing beauties can be mighty hard to get at. But boars under my employ are expected to be tenacious. Recently, the working folk been clamoring about eyes in the dark or some other such superstitious nonsense, and it put the whole crew on edge, waiting for the other hoof to drop and all. And then that lousy thief came and shook things up some more.